Can you hear me? I want to thank everybody for coming and joining us for the NHS induction. We do this one time a year. The students have to go through an application process to get to this point. So, I just, like I said, I want to thank all the parents, the faculty, the students, the administrators, and anybody else that's joined us today for joining us for this honor that we're about to give to these young ladies. You should be happy and proud of them for being here this morning and being part of this event. They are to be recognized for their accomplishments and for their efforts.
I am sorry. with each additional bit of information. Scholarship knows of the past, learns from the present, and plans for the future. It interprets vast treasures from improvements of the human race. Excellence in scholarship reveals not only that one's store of knowledge has been increased, but also that the individual has endeavored to make the most of the opportunities at hand. Knowledge is both necessary and useful. It can be acquired in only one way, and that is through diligence and effort. May this longing of knowledge, of useful knowledge, become part of your life, for the pursuit of knowledge is never ending.
Torch of Los Angeles High School chapter. From this torch, I give you the supreme gift of light. just as this flame I touch your torch and make it a living thing. So may this flame of the Spirit kindle the knowledge which is ours and make it a living thing. As I give light to you, do so give light to others. You may now light your candle. Please extinguish your candles and now be seated. It is my privilege at this time to present to each of you the emblem of the society. May you wear it with pride and uphold the principles it represents.
Going to take a few pictures of us.